Let's have a good day at work, shall we? We're on our way.
We got somebody coming in. Can you get out of my way?
All right, y'all. Time to get to work. Man, I went in to work today, man. My hoodie went in there. I was like, what? Bro, the order came in. It was a beautiful thing, y'all. I'm trying to tell you, I love this daggone hoodie. I actually like this job. It's one of my favorite jobs. Look at her, bro. She is so, like, over it. So, like, over it. But I love driving jobs, man. I love driving jobs, man. Bro, everybody in the way right now, man. I'm trying not to be that type of guy that fuss about everything. But you can't help it sometimes. Sometimes I be driving down the street doing my job, my J-O-B-B. And I wonder if anybody can drive. Got a nice little journey on the hand. We're kind of busy, too. I appreciate that. I appreciate all the business, y'all.
I really do, man.
Give me something to do. I don't like sitting around looking at people. I like working. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'll tell you what I'm going to do, okay, papi? This is what I'm going to do, papi, okay? I'm going to do this. I'm going to turn on my signal light, and I'm going to wait. Go ahead. What are you doing? Get out of my way. No. Go. Please, go. You, there's a lot of traffic coming. And she's looking at me. I appreciate the hospital. I'll tell you what. Y'all, people be... I be wanting to fuss so bad sometimes, bro, but it's not worth it at the end of the day. It's not worth it at the end of the day. It's not. Just drive. Don't let any people stress you out here, y'all. I be wanting to fuss, and it ain't even no reason for me to vent about what just happened. People just block entrances and stuff, and they don't care, but, you know, anyway. It is what it is. Got a delivery to do. Got money to be made, dude. I don't like blowing at people, neither. I flash my headlights at you before I blow at you. I flash my headlights. If you don't listen to the lights being flashed or see it, I might just go. I might hit this like this. Like that. I might do that. But I won't do no beep, beep. You know how people do. When people blow at me like that, I get physical. I be ready to get physical. You know what I mean? I like, because what that means, get out of my way. That ain't no respect whatsoever. Like, you got to be respectful to individuals. You see this car flying up at? No. Bro, if you got to be to work at 9 o'clock in the morning and you set your alarm clock for 8:30, you one of those drivers that's very impatient, you tailgate people, and you don't show no respect for nobody, it could be a senior citizen riding on the road because she don't have no family members or he don't have no family members that can take them to where they need to go at. But you're an impatient tail. Come up on them doing 90 miles an hour and you got Lil Daisy or Mr. Rogers in the car really just paying attention to their lane. That's it. And you come up on them doing 90. Like, what is, oh my God, dude. Like, dude, I can't take it, dude. Dude, I can't freaking take it. When you know good and well, you should have set your alarm clock for 7:45. I try not to fuss nobody out, all right? I try to make sure my spirit is calm. I try to, but sometimes people be pushing your buttons. They're a habitual button pusher. A habitual button pusher. I stay in my lane and I do my job. That's it. Yep, I made the light. But this car is literally doing 5 miles. Bro, can you move, man?
Bro, he doing his hair. What he did? Totally did.
Freak out of my way. Freak out of my way. Oh, my guys are here. Let me put on my face mask. They ready too. I'll be back, y'all, okay?
Let's do this. See if I can get them to sign.
Somehow, I manually locked the door with my elbow. I don't understand how I done it, but it happened. I locked myself out my truck at a customer house. I don't get it. Look at me. Just looking foolish, just standing there. Anyway, let's get back to the video.
so modern though. Stupid tail. Just locked myself out my truck. I couldn't have been any more dumb than that, y'all. I'm sorry, man. I apologize as y'all had to witness that. I'm sorry that I put y'all through that. Bro, I felt like a straight Cheez-It, my dude. A Cheez-It. If it wasn't for my wife having the key to my truck, I would have been sitting in that house for like 6 weeks, fam. For 6 weeks. Dude. It ain't no way in the world I could have been so stupid. I feel so bad for being so stupid. My head's starting to hurt. 100% my fault, bro. Oh my God. Now I gotta try to make money. Alright? On top of all this stupidity. I gotta try to ride out there and act like nothing ain't happened. I just missed at least. Oh my goodness, bro. At least $25, bro. Oh my goodness! Whoops. What we doing? What are you doing? You turning there? Don't look at me like that, dude. You don't know me like that, man. The struggles has been real for me. It is very real. Today is like still gonna be a good day. I don't care what y'all say. Yes, it may look bad, but yeah. Bro, I can't believe it, dude. I just, what's the coincidence, though? What's the odds of, the odds of me recording that? That's a hazardous truck right there. Somebody flick a cigarette out the window and he got any type of leak. It's a wrap. He gonna level a whole block easily. Bro, I'm so sad, bro. My heart is broken. I don't think I'm gonna ever get over that. Like, that's a staple for my Jimmy John's career, period. Locking myself outside of the car while the engine was running at a customer house. If it wasn't for God, I wouldn't have survived that, cuz. I'm just gonna be 100% with you.
Okay. We rocking and rolling. Let me get my guy ready. Let me get my guy. And he always look out too, bro. What's up, bitch, on the pit?
Bro, I had to check.
Life is difficult for me. I'm sorry, y'all. I mean, how would you feel if you at a delivery, right? Your elbow somehow hit the button, not the button, because you can't, if you open your door and hit the lock button, you can't, can you? If I watch this video back and I locked my doors by accident, I'm going to be highly upset. Like, you can't make that up, bro. My forehead, like, my head hurting. Everything hurting, man. My pride, my forehead. I locked myself out of my truck. At a customer house with the engine running on the clock at the beginning of my shift on the day that I got my brand new Jimmy John's coat. Like, you don't get no better than that, man. Come on, man. You can't make this up, man. Like, you can't make this up. When I'm telling this story later in life, people gonna be like, man, he just added that in and fabricated and make it seem like, nah, watch the video.
What in the world going on up there? What in the world going on up there? Are you in the middle of the... Oh my goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, we hit a dummy in the road.
I'm gonna stay in my lane. Don't be blowing and stuff. I know what I'm doing. I am a professional, not a professional, a muffessional. I know this for fun, okay? We are not locking keys in the car this time. I promise you. I don't give a darn if I have to leave my door cracked. Matter of fact, I think that's my new thing, too. Mm-hmm. When you got what you
other than my minor hiccup today, this morning, earlier when I first started, we're doing pretty good, man. I'm having a wonderful day, man. I'm enjoying myself, and I hope y'all are as well. Keep your head up out there, man. You gotta work, gotta love what you do, gotta keep doing it. Can't give up. Cannot give up. Please don't give up. Oh, man, we're slowing down. Oh, man. The day is over with, I believe, and it sucks.